Animal welfare is something that I've always been quite passionate about. My earliest memories involve having a fish tank. I can't remember a time when I've not had a pet, so I've had cats and dogs and hamsters and gerbils. We try and make sure that we're just going that extra mile, doing a bit more for people and making a difference. Your animal will get treated first and foremost as your pet, and they become one of our extended family as well.